Guys, it's Queen Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 9 of the final season of Fruits Basket. So let's go ahead and get started. And 3, 2, 1, go. I don't want to watch this. Toru, run, please. Ha! I'm not ready for this. No. We starting this week. We starting this week into a new month, but also being very upset about so many things I've learned today, early this morning, about one of my favorite games. It's just, oh my god. And now we are about to continue the sadness into this episode of Fruits Basket and this week's To Your Eternity. Like, oh my god, I can't do this. This hurts. We're not even into the episode yet. And just everything that I'm feeling with, like, emotions about what happened early this morning when I stayed up and finding out this news and this secret and the truth about certain things. This episode, and then we're not even on To Your Eternity yet. But just, like, it's too much. Like, I'm not even ready to watch To Your Eternity because I feel like something bad will happen in that, too. I'm an emotional wreck today. I need you to go back upstairs. Please. Toru, please run, honey. I can't even cry at this. I'm just emotional as fuck right now. I can't fucking cry. Without her. That's not true. Toru is just hope. A ray of sunshine, baby. I love her so much.
No.
But still, she could have grabbed her and get it, but like, oh God. Oh, my heart. Isn't that her time? Oh shit, what didn't happen? Like, I mean, oh my God. Oh God, everything hurts. That's too much. Oh my God. God, oh my God. Oh, both. But that's what you want, and in the end, you know, you're gonna be lonely again. And you don't want that. Because they both care for you. That's the only thing you can do right now. steps. Baby steps. Baby steps.
Oh, yeah.
That smile. So fucking precious. This is a new baby. I love her all over again. Like, even though, yes, in the beginning, girl, you pissed me off. Like, oh, no matter how many times, all the shit that you did. But, like, finally, she can start over. Woo, God, this was an emotional journey. We ain't even done with this damn show yet, but, like, oh, my God. Today was an emotional AF journey. Jesus Christ. This and Kingdom Hearts, y'all both made me cry today. And I already know To Your Eternity gonna make me cry again when we get there. But like, oh my God. So I'm happy. I'm like, woo, I'm everything today. We everything today. Like, oh my God. I can't. It's like, oh my God. I cannot. Oh, Jesus. Woo, my heart. This was so much today. Like, but this is a start of a beautiful friendship between these two, and I just can't wait. But that smile that she did, like, oh my God. Baby steps. I'm so proud of her. I mean, at least she took a chance. Oh my God, but yeah, like, even hearing Shigure say, like, did you push her? We're like, no, like, he didn't. Like, oh my God. Huh. Ooh, this is a lot today. And we just getting started, that's all. But, oh. All the feels right now. All the feels. All the pain. The happiness. The sadness. Everything. I'm everything. Everything in the goddamn alphabet. Like, what? This is too much. When you're emotional about one thing and then another thing just comes, both of these things that you're emotional about just comes out and you just, like, it's too much. Oh, but this is a good episode. Good episode. I'm okay. I'm glad she's okay. Oh, but that kiss. Oh, my God. My heart. I can't. Oh God, I can't. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction for you towards episode 9 of the final season of Fruits Basket. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every time when I join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially, y'all, next Monday for episode 10. Bye, guys.